This is Jerry Wishern from Boynton Beach, Florida. You've been married for 45 years.
45.
Tonight, you can bet Jerry Wishern and his wife are both pretty happy after he won big on Wheel of Fortune. He spun his way to success, but as Ari Hyde explains, Jerry's big win didn't come without a few ups and downs. Ari?
Absolutely. This was a great time tonight. He met with a lot of his friends to watch the show. They cheered him when he did well. They razzed him a little when he missed a letter. But in the end, this was an evening that this retired math teacher will never forget. It was an odd experience for Jerry Wishern, being on TV in California and watching himself on TV while sitting with his friends in Boynton Beach.
Big fat me right in the corner.
Wishern flew to California in August to be a contestant on Wheel of Fortune. He had to wait all these months to see himself. He wasn't allowed to tell anyone how he did, other than to say he did really well. His friends cheered like crazy when he solved the opening puzzle. They cheered even louder when he hit $1 million on the wheel and even guessed a correct letter.
And now watch what happens.
But then hit bankrupt on the very next spin. But things got better. Wishern solved a few more puzzles, adding to his bankroll.
I never got nervous. I just got, weird. It was just like, me and Pat were the only things there.
And then came the last puzzle. The answer here is award-winning short film. Now listen to what Wishern thought it was.
Award-winning short.
And was so proud of myself. And I look at Pat, waiting for Pat to go, congratulations. And he just stands there with this look on his face like, what do I do now?
Wishern quickly realized he'd forgotten the last word and solved the puzzle correctly. He breezed through the bonus round, and in the end, he walked away with cash and two cars. Grand total, more than $68,000. Who gets to spend that money?
He does.
But you're his wife.
He told me it was all his.
One of my main things was, if I can win $10,000, $15,000, I like to go and spend $10,000, $15,000 buying baseball cards.
Baseball cards. He also won, of course, more than $10,000 or $15,000. So he says he also plans to take his wife on vacation, and he's going to fix some things around the house. Aaron?
Ha, that is hilarious. Now, all right, he has two cars now, so what's he going to do with two cars?
Well, he told me he's going to give one of them to his wife, and as for the other one, well, he has five children. He says all five children want that second car, so he plans to negotiate a little bit, though he does say he promises to give whichever child he sells the car to a very good deal.
Ari Hyde, live in the newsroom tonight. Great story. Thanks, Ari.